Hello, this is Geumhwan from Sungkyunkwan University in South Korea. Today, I'm going to present our recent work in location-based authentication for smartphones. This work was done in collaboration with Samsung Research. Currently, Android provides a location-based authentication option called Trusted Places of Smart Lock. It uses the GPS to identify users' location. As a result, smartphones may remain unlocked within 80 meters. It means that specifying a fine-grained indoor location area is almost infeasible. When a user registers a trusted place, for example, homes or offices, her phone will be unlocked automatically when she visits that pre-registered location. So to understand the user's perceptions and expectations on smart location-based authentication, we conducted an interview study with 18 participants. We asked them three simple questions about how location-based authentication service would work in practice. And based on the result of the interview study, we can summarize six key design requirements. To get more detailed result or methodology of interview study, please read our paper. Based on the key design requirement, we implemented a fully functional location-based authentication application called LangLang. And with the LangLang, we conducted a field study to investigate what type of trusted locations are registered and gauge how useful the application is in reducing the user's manual phone unlock burden. 29 participants completed the study. They were asked to use LangLang with their own smartphone for 3 weeks. They were instructed to register. Or remove the trusted locations freely and select or adjust trusted location sizes. And now I will tell you some key results briefly. 73 locations were registered and 8 locations were removed. 21 participants registered 2 or more locations as trusted locations. And the most frequently registered location was home. It seems to be the most representative trusted places for location-based authentication. And also some public locations were registered. And interestingly, 6 participants registered church as a trusted location. And participants can adjust the location size. Only 1 instance of my room was registered with a size smaller than 5 meters. And a large portion of public locations was registered with a size greater than 10 meters, which raised the security concerns about some users' size preferences. And LangLang reduced the manual unlock attempt by 36%. That demonstrates a clear usability benefit. We labeled a given registered location as insecure if a participant said her phone can be accessed by unwanted individuals. 52 registered locations were considered insecure, and 12 home were considered insecure that indicate inside threat. And now I will conclude my talk. Through the interview study and field study, we identified the essential requirement for building usable and secure location-based authentication services LongRock reduced 36% of explicit authentication attempts. Our finding is that the people tend to register in secure locations due to convenience or perceived low likelihood of phone being attacked. And thank you for listening. If you have any questions, please send an email.